গোরন দিস মেশিন ইজ অন অন দা মাতাজি আপনি বলুন দিস মেশিন ইট ফোর ইজ অ্যাডভান্টেজ
অফ দিস স্ট্রেচেবল পজিশন ইজ ইফ দা বেবি ইজ হ্যাভিং নসিয়া অর ইফ এভরিথিং লাইক দ্যাট ই ক্যান পুট দা পজিশন লাইক দিস সো ইজ ইজি টু ট্রিট দা বেবি দিস ইজ ইম্পর্টেন্ট This position, trendable position.
This is a very other plus points of the wall.
Then this one, when we want to do X-ray, then we can put the tray, the X-ray here.
Okay.
You know what is happening right now? Meaning the X-ray plate will be here.
Okay.
Then they put it here.
Okay.
And then they take the picture. Otherwise, what basically has to happen is you have to remove the baby.
Okay.
And if you have to remove the baby, it becomes problematic.
In the same position, you can do it.
No, because what happens, a baby, a sick baby, she has a drip, has a ventilator, or a CPAP. Then what happens, you're going to take all that and then put the X-ray underneath and again the baby on top. Instead of doing that, you put it here, so you don't disturb the baby at all. These are advantages, that's the reason this machine is expensive.
Please tell. When we take the X-ray, we can remove it this way. I've spoken it. What about this light? This light, radio.
Because when the X-ray comes, what I'm telling you is when we shift it like this, then the X-ray will come and come out here.
This is a big plus point.
It's a big plus point. Especially this is a plus point.
Yeah. You told me that.
It's a very big plus point.
About this light.
Which light?
This light is
LED, this LED phototherapy, you put on the light? The LED phototherapy, this is very useful because it depends on the flux of this light. Is that this is very powerful, and what we have found is if the correct wavelength is not there for this particular light, then it doesn't take, it takes longer time for the baby to, this is used for phototherapy. That is for a baby who has got, you press the plug. For a baby who is suffering from, neonatal jaundice, is when we use phototherapy. So here in this case, what basically happens is that it depends on the particular wavelength. If it is very powerful, then the baby doesn't have to stay under this light for a long time.
The plus point, it is very compact and this is very powerful and it helps in a longer, lesser duration stay for the baby.
Lesser duration stay or phototherapy for the baby, which has its added advantages because you can't put a baby indefinitely on phototherapy.
Okay, thank you. Switch it off.